bouncing up and down just so that coax it. So it doesn't feel like it's too taxing. And then what you can do is go from one fingering combination to the next. Combination to the next. Just enough to kind of coax them.